For about a year now, MedStar Franklin Square Medical Center has been using its Da Vinci robot to make prostate surgery a little easier. The robot is less invasive and recovery is much shorter. WMAR 2 News' Nadia Singh spoke to a patient who's now cancer-free, thanks to Da Vinci, and says he made the right choice with this procedure.
I was diagnosed with prostate cancer late October, early November. I met with Dr. Cleary at that point. We discussed options.
For Doug Wenrick, robotic surgery for prostate cancer gave him his life back.
Based on the information I was given for radiology and my age and so forth, it was a better option to do the surgery.
Toggle the position of the arms.
Using the Da Vinci robot. For about a year now at MedStar Franklin Square Medical Center, the device means a new way to be cancer-free.
With the robotic instruments, we're able to manipulate structures with fine detail, and that allows us to operate with less loss and clearer visibility.
I was prepped and ready to go, walked into the operating room. Next thing I know, I woke up later that evening.
He says he was in some pain, but surgeons like Dr. Ryan Cleary say this tool in the medical arsenal means a smoother recovery.
Dr. Cleary specifically asked me to get up that evening and walk around, which I did. I thought, I surprised myself because I really didn't think that was going to happen.
And got to go home the next day. Cleary says using the Da Vinci robot for prostate surgeries can help patients regain their quality of life quicker.
We're able to preserve erectile function in a better manner with the robotic approach.
Months after the surgery, Dr. Cleary shows Wenrick how the machine that potentially saved his life is used.
Press this pedal, and that switches to just the camera arm.
I always joke with Dr. Cleary, but I feel like I was 25 years old again.
Wenrick walked in a cancer patient and walked out cancer-free with just a 2.5% chance of it coming back.
It was never a death sentence, but at the same time, it's a relief to know that the cancer's gone, and that's number one.
Thanks to his doctor and his extra set of hands.
And to get that call from him to tell me that it's 2.5% chance of it coming back in 5 years, I can't explain the feeling. It's just, you know, hallelujah.